Is this how you wanted to be, Nassim? We used to be friends.
You bastard!
Shit!
Yeah.
the hell are you?
Your brothers pay me to find you.
Oh, well, you've definitely earned your money. But Osman is in danger. Rice's men know where he is now. It's a lot to ask. But could you take him a message? Tell Osman that he's got to get out of there, and that he should meet me at the Red Wall Stash. He'll know what that means.
All right, I'll tell him. Now we'd both better get out of here.
another minute and I'd be a dead man. I thought maybe you'd sort me out.
Reich's men got your brother. He talked before I could get to him.
So Nazim is dead?
No, he's all right, though you're both short a few fingers now. Anyway, he says he wants you to meet him at the Red Wall Stash. He said you'd know what that means.
It means you didn't double-cross me. You're a straight shooter, Brecken's guy. You want to join me and my brother?
Yeah, no, I'll just take my pay.
Fair enough. I promised you good. This is good. These keys will open 3 stashes in different parts of the slums. If you can get to them, they're all yours. Good luck, Brecken's guy.
done with you.
Thank you.
Did you find him?
Yeah, I did. Your son's in one of our secured zones.
But I thought you were going to bring him back.
No, he's not coming back, Alexei. He's a scout working for Brecken. And unless he gets a lot better at it in a hurry, he's not gonna last too long.
But couldn't you talk some sense into him?
No. So I'm gonna have to talk some sense into you. You wanna save your son? You stop making weapons for Rice and go to the tower. Now your son said he'll give up being a runner if you'll join him.
No, no. Sooner or later, Rice is going to tear that place down. It's not safe there.
It's not safe anywhere, Alexei. And the question is, whose side are you on? See, right now you're on the wrong side, and your son doesn't want to have any part of it.
You're right. He is ashamed of me. I am ashamed of me. But I'm just trying to do what is best for him.
Well, then today's your lucky day, Alexei, because what's best for him, it's also the right thing to do.
Okay. You win.
What the...
We got all the machetes we need, so we don't need you.
This is it for you!
You were right. It was always just a matter of time before they would come for me.
They may come to the tower eventually.
They will. But it is where I should be, with my son. In my case, there's a weapon I designed. Something special. I never crafted one because I didn't want to give it to Rice. I want you to take it. Good luck, Rain. Perhaps I will see you again.
You! Stay off me, you piece of shit!
Like yourself. Hey, for the games. I'm one of those guys who yells, USA, USA. The Hilanis hate it. Makes me laugh. Screw them, right? Bunch of foreigners. Can't stand them.
Yeah, looks like the Hilanis had enough of you, too.
Yeah, when this whole zombie thing came down, I was like, whoa, this sucks. So I figured, Rice seems like my kind of guy, so I was hanging with his mob. But then things went all pear-shaped.
And they kicked you out in the streets with your hands tied.
That's his version. Anyway, I thought I'd try the tower. Here's the deal. Get me to the ivory tower, and I'll hook you up with something that nobody in this whole shawarma-eating bunghole's got.
All right, Nick, let's get you out of here.
Yes, Nick Pesto is back in the game. Excellent, you will not regret this. Now, before we go to the tower, there's a couple things I need to pick up.
No, we don't have time.
Then there's no time to argue. Follow me!
Notice that I'm super good at it, because I used to study Hapkido, right?
See, I thought I just needed it to get into Haran, but it turns out you needed to get out too. Who knew, right? But it was weighing me down because it was in my butt pocket and I could feel it restricting my leg movement, so I tossed it at this bakery. I think I remember where it is.
Nick, you're starting to get on my nerves, you know that?
Ding, ding. I wish I got a dollar for every time I heard that. In my butt pocket with you.
Is that it?
Yeah, all set. To the tower, Jeeves. You want him? He's yours. Should be helping. Did you hear me? Do you speak English? My new home.
Try to behave yourself in there, Nick. These people have been through a lot.
Grumpy Gus, I'll fit right in. You know why? I'm a team player. I just need to bring them up to speed on the way things should be done from now on. Here's your reward, pal. You want any more combat lessons? Just give me a shout. I'll make you a master killer. Later, skater.
Thanks. Great job. You'll make good use of this.
Easier to communicate over radio. Have you noticed?
Come here. I've got a special deal for you. Find better stuff anywhere else. You won't find better deals in all of Haran.
Hey, what are you looking for?
Something I can use for a tourniquet. Once Rise takes over this place, we're going to need plenty of them. That's something they do, see? Amputations. Rise gets a kick out of it. Wondering how I know? That motherfucker kept me locked in a cage for 3 weeks. I saw plenty. Sometimes it was like he was experimenting. See what would do the job best, you know? Machete, axe, shotgun, hell. He took this one guy's leg off at the knee and had to hear time how long it took the poor bastard to breathe out. It's a valid strategy. You kill an enemy, well, that is one down. But you hurt an enemy. Then you've got the wounded guy out of the fight. Plus, it'll take at least 2 more people to take care of him. 3, for the price of 1. There's value in sadism, I guess. Given the right circumstances.
Wow, bet you're a lot of fun at parties.
Thank you.
Not done with you.
I'm right here. Let's do this.
Don't be like that! Come on down! Let's do this!
What are you afraid of? Face me like a man!
I'm not done with you.
I'm right here. Let's do this.
Get us out of here!
Help us out. Please, don't leave us here.
Here, up here. Take those bastards out. Can you cut us free?
Hey, over here! Hey, help us!
Can you cut us free?
Hey, help us!
Can you cut us free?
Help us out! Please, don't leave us here!
Here! Up here! Take those back!
I was sure that was it for us. I don't even know.
I can't imagine what those bastards would have done to us. I'm just grateful I'm still alive.
Let me see. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. This is awesome. Zaid gets to live. Hoo-hoo. This looks like the beginning of a beautiful...
We're not friends.
No, of course. My mistake. Associates.
Not even that. Just tell me how you make them and I'll be on my way.
Right. Okie dokie. Got it. Say no more. We have an understanding. This deal is done.
Shut up, Zaid.
Yes, sir.
Have your hooks.
Incredible! We have underestimated him.
Well, we can hardly be blamed for that. Look at him.
Are we done?
You're done. We have work to do.
And when we're finished, we'll leave some zip lines up for you.
Yes, we know how you primates like to swing from the vines.
Jafar, Rice's man really found something.
Something valuable?
Yeah, is dynamite worth a lot?
Dynamite is gold.
We could cook you up something special with that. Kurt's a natural when it comes to this stuff.
All right, one pack for you, the rest for me.
Kurt will figure out how to give it some oomph. We'll be in touch.
Forget about the zombies. There is something far more terrible. A living nightmare that walks among us.
Just calm down and tell me what's going on.
I am Babar Kizil, and I am the victim of a most terrible and ancient curse. I am a lycanthrope.
A what?
A lycanthrope. A werewolf. You have seen the undead all around you. Is it so unlikely that other such monsters are here as well?
Why do you need to reach another safe zone?
One of the survivors here. I think he's a goop. Also, they tell me I have to leave because I'm a crackpot. Tonight is the full moon. We haven't much time.
Yeah, I'd prefer not to drag this one out.
It's not so.
I couldn't eat another bite. Let's go.
How did you become a werewolf?
Oh, the usual way. Not much to tell. There. A teaspoon of cinnamon. I have everything I need. Now, I will cure myself of this terrible curse.
You may fire when ready.
Oh my God! Oh. That was disgusting.
Yes, it was.
Okay, I'm cured. Let's go. I don't think biting him will have much effect. How can you kill that which has no life? Thank you, sir. You have saved countless lives.
No doubt.
Here is your payment. Good luck to you, and beware the moon.
Yep.
I'm getting more calls from other parts of the city.
Thank you. You really needed these supplies.
walkie-talkies work much better. I wonder what happened.
You won't find better stuff anywhere else. You won't find better stuff anywhere else. Hard to decide, isn't it? Oh.
You're a lifesaver.
Yeah, Ryan's not gonna think so when I get done with him.
I've got a better idea. Bring him this instead. It's Dialavon, a sleeping aid. Let him cook up a batch with that in it. It'll send Ryze's goons off to Dreamland.
I don't think Ryze will like that.
Probably not, but they could use the sleep.
And there's no more phenyl nitrate, so I guess he's out of business either way. And I like your thinking, Amon.
You are done, you hear me?
Back off!
Nicely.
Ryan, it's me. I got your stuff. Open up.
Oh, thanks. They were just about to torch this place.
Who were those guys?
Competitors. There's no more phenyl nitrate left in Haran, so they were hoping I'd got my last order. Here's something a little extra for coming through for me. Guess this is gonna be my last batch. Pleasure doing business with you.
You know, take some advice. After you finish your deal with Rice, why don't you go somewhere else? Don't stay here.
Way ahead of you, pal.
Yeah, no, I don't think you are.